taking over a system, destabilizing a system, or just flat out doing some regular work. What's holding us back? What is holding us back? I don't know. What's killing us right now? To a good place, but yeah, like I said, it is a bit low. It's a little bit too low. And so we're gonna have to. I think we're gonna have to move our heat sinks. It's the only thing that's. Warning, Basilisk, I would prefer ASAP scenario, right? Don't want to get stuck. I try to keep the FSD powered up, if any. So we can repair our essential stuff.